Hey people, Tranicon here, with part 2 of the movie quotes video. Those who've been around for a long time probably saw part 1 of this video. Basically, I quote a lot of movies, a lot of crap from my childhood, just sayings and words that have just stuck in my head forever. Now let me be clear on this, these aren't quotes that I think are cool or great lines in movies, these are like ones I find unintentionally funny, or sometimes intentionally funny, words or sayings that stick in my head. So I'll be showing you a clip of the quote, and then a clip of the movie or TV show, whatever it was that it was actually from. See how many you can guess before the clip comes on. And don't forget to watch part 1 if you haven't seen it already after this video, because you're gonna love it.
He's coming, baby! He's coming for you, baby.
I'm coming for you, baby!
The rest of the sugar. He's coming at me! He's gonna get me!
He's still coming! He's going to get me!
Don't bet on it!
Can now this king rat control his fear? Can he?
Now, can you control your fear? Can you?
Give me some love, you big banana, you!
Pick up that banana.
Now! You see me, does he dare come forth? He dares anything.
Your wondrous sorceress will die.
You dare threaten her life?
I dare anything!
My God!
No!
One by one, we will completely take you.
You will die! Let the others before you. One by one, we will take you.
We can do this.
Huh? What do you mean by that? Don't touch me, man!
Jace searches for his father to unite the magic root and lead his lightning league to victory over the changing form of Sawboss. Wheeled warriors explode into battle. Lightning strikes.
Maybe.
I'm not going to stand for this. You must stop immediately.
Maybe. Are you ready for pain? Are you ready for suffering? If the answer is yes, then you're ready for Throthgar the Dragonborn Hero Workout.
Are you ready for pain? Are you ready for suffering? If the answer is yes, then you're ready for Captain Freedom's Workout.
Yes, it's America's own Captain Freedom.
You've come across a samurai warrior with ancient samurai disciplines. You fuck up.
This one's different.
Mm-hmm.
Based on ancient samurai discipline.
Tren, do something, Tren! And don't let it kill me!
Get out of here!
Please! Don't let him kill me!
Eastern Promises Night! Full of Turkish wonder, you fucker!
Fry's Turkish Delight. Full of Eastern Promise.
Ever forward.
Oh, and ML, ever forward.
Kalima, Shakti Day. Omnam Shiva.
Yeah.
Kalima, Shakti Day.
Omnam Shiva. Let's put in an ancient and powerful name.
Her name is Death.
She had another name once. An ancient and powerful name.
Teaching Leisure calls forth the power of 10 tigers.
For my jungle birthright, I call upon the power of 10 tigers.
He's slow, he's cumbersome, he's pathetic even.
But if some long creep out there targets you for some obscure reason, the system's slow and skeptical. It's pathetic, even.
Hey-U-Town!
For the sake,
I won't sing anymore, all right?
Hey, you guys! Porn.
You love porn even more than I did, Erectotron. No one can love or hate with more passion than a mad roboid.
You loved her even more than I did, Shin. No one can love or hate with more passion than a madman.
The Crystal Flizzard, oh yeah.
Flizzard!
We have needs too. She's mine now.
You must let her go. She's mine now.
Getting me through walls in the ancient Dark Souls hit detection traditions.
You're crazy.
You're drunk. And you're a loser in the great family tradition.
Jim!
With a stupid dog. In Dark Souls 1. There goes Frank fucking Demon, the shit bastard.
Keith, I remember you. You were the one who pwned that Hagraven in the Battle of Parnassus. Will you fight that bravely today?
A Duncan, son of Raymond, who died so tragically in the Battle of something or other. You fight for his memory today.
And Commander, son of Menander, a great soldier to my father. I still mourn your brother, Adaios, who died so bravely at Halicarnassus. You fight for them today.
What you skeletons call coming back from the grave, I call it rape of the natural world.
Scars would have explored what you call discovery. I call the rape of the natural world.
Stay close, stay personal. He can't take it.
That's right, get personal, get close, I can take it.
Cloning! Focus! Focus! Lamoid. Focus! Focus.
With Hrothgar will play as a Ronin Samwise Weir.
And so I got on there and I said, I'm this warrior, I'm not that warrior, I am the ultimate warrior.
Well, baby, I'm thinking about Jill's body. Dum 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 dum. Well, baby, I'm thinking about Jill's taste. Dum 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 dum. Well, baby, I'm thinking about Jill's body. Thinking about Jill's taste.
Well, baby, I'm thinking about your chocolate. Well, baby, I'm thinking about your taste. Well, baby, I'm thinking about your chocolate. Thinking about your taste.
Know that the future is not set. You must survive, Hrothgar. Our unit will never be.
Thank you, Sarah, for your courage through the dark years. I can't help you with what you must soon face except to say that the future is not set. You must be stronger than you imagine you can be. You must survive or I will never exist.
Against them. And it, huh? And it...
It's falling apart. Open your eyes. And it...
You're lying to me. Don't lie to me, goddammit!
Where is it, goddammit? I gave it away. You're lying to me. Don't lie to me, goddammit!
Oh, the crazed wizard who just keeps casting aspersions on my family.
We're the Klein brothers. That's Bert, this is Morris, and I'm Bob.
Interesting gene pool.
Don't cast aspersions at my family.
Oh, I beg your pardon.
You didn't think about the suffering he caused others.
Now I'm going to make you suffer like I have.
What you have suffered is nothing compared to the suffering you've caused others.
I'm flying! I'm fucking flying!
The leg is okay, all right? I mean, fuck! Look at me, mate. Look at me. I'm flying. I'm fucking flying.
Shoot! Shoot!
What would you have me do, bold warrior?
You're a class act, Sheena.
a class act, Clarissa.
Why can't you jump over him? There are!
She's had my baby. Burglecut. The child will be named Burglecut. And I've got no idea if it's a boy or a girl either.
You're a trolldom.
Don't let him talk to you that way, Burglecut.
Burglecut. I'm gonna...
You're gonna what?
So far we're failing, my beloved Mao Yin Pwn.
I can't begin to deal with the loss you must feel for your beloved Mao Yin.
Empty, oh, Mao Yin. I need you, Mao Yin.
I found one of them when I arrived, and the other two seem to not exist. Now, if they're factions, they'll be a vibrant community, won't they?
There's going to be a police force. That's why I want you two to start it. I see a vibrant community here.
I imagine you want to talk to me, Shepard. About my mother.
Fucker.
You knew I was gonna find you. I would like to dedicate this first lick to your mother. Fucker.
Here I am sporting the magical sword. Crafted in mines and forged from pure, priceless, indestructible diamonds.
And then I realized... Like I was shot with a diamond.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Never should have come here.
Never should have come here.
Never should have come here.
You would be staggered by the frozen sword of Omens, and you know it.
The danger signal. Sword of Omens, give me sight beyond sight.
Knock, knock.
Victor.
Knock, knock.
A net by Thrustgar, but I did it. I live again.
After 3,000 years, I live again.
These guys are religious zealots. No way you can make them talk.
I don't think you understand the situation. These guys are religious zealots. There's no way you could make them talk.
What's that noise? Look out!
Something's out.
Look out! Hello.
Hello. I've guaranteed the Remington microscreen shaves as close as a blade, or your money back.
You could have been one of the Greek porn bots, Erectotron. I look at you, and I see myself. Why?
I don't know. I guess I realized I'm just Erectotron. As much as I wanted to be TJ Laser, I'll always be Erectotron.
You could have been one of the great ones, buddy. I look at you, and I see myself. Why? I don't know. I guess I realized that I'm just Bud Fox. As much as I wanted to be Gordon Gekko, I'll always be Bud Fox.
Because it is a wood, it's not a road. And there's no chakra high.
Do you know what real love is, Crystal?
No.
Sacrifice.
Follow the path, follow it now. Follow the beaten path, follow it forevermore, and follow once again now. We'll go through as a cohesive unit.
Magical power.
You ever heard of Skelecron politics? No, they're right. Skelecrons, they don't have politics.
Have you ever heard of insect politics? Neither have I. Insects don't have politics.
He thought he was the chaos, but I was the chaos!
You want fear? I'm fear. You want chaos? I'm the chaos.
The foul breath of a demon.
And now I fear that my wife has become host to a Kandarian demon.
Those stalwart patrons, in order of donation amount, but all winners.